Your teacher guides contain much more support than any wraparound edition could ever provide. You'll find detailed planning and preparation information in the overview section, and the lesson guides help you conduct hands-on, guided inquiry lessons each day.
The overview section will save you time. Key ideas summarize the main concepts and spell out the student learning objectives. Suggestions throughout your teacher guide will help you to assess your students' progress towards these goals. Focus on understanding shows you how to address common misconceptions so you can easily anticipate your students' needs and tailor your lesson to meet their needs.
What takes place outlines the instructional strategies you'll use to teach the content and the materials you'll need to optimize student understanding.
What takes place also gives you the information you need to teach chemistry safely, from setup to cleanup.
Living by chemistry allows students to make sense of new evidence, revise their thinking, and build their understanding through experience and discussion. The curriculum includes questions that challenge them to share their reasoning. Lesson plans in your teacher guide are based on a modified version of the 5E's model of teaching and learning.
Using this guided inquiry approach, you'll teach your students to think like scientists. Your students will develop the essential critical thinking skills they need to gain a greater understanding of the content, and you'll see the results immediately in increased student participation and better retention of concepts.
Getting more students engaged right away means more students will gain a deeper understanding of the main ideas. The Engage section allows you to do this efficiently. Students may enter your class distracted. To help get them started quickly, each lesson in Living by Chemistry begins with the Chem Catalyst. Sample questions after the Chem Catalyst help you assess students' prior knowledge and discover their misconceptions. Because the questions are open-ended, you'll notice that more students are apt to participate. They'll lose their fear of giving a wrong answer and feel more comfortable contributing throughout the class.
After the Chem Catalyst activity and discussion, students spend the next 15 to 20 minutes of class exploring the key chemistry topics. Depending on the lesson type, they might solve problems, analyze data, perform a laboratory experiment, build models, or complete a computer simulation activity. This is a chance for students to think about concepts and build their own understanding, and, most importantly, to support their ideas with evidence. Generally, students work collaboratively in small groups or pairs. During this portion of the lesson, you can circulate from group to group, offering guidance, asking questions, and helping students to refine their ideas. The variety of lesson types and activities helps you address different learning styles. With cooperative learning and carefully scaffolded questions on student worksheets, you don't have to plan and prepare different assignments to differentiate instruction. Differentiated instruction is built into every lesson.
The reduced student worksheet with answers is also included in the teacher guides. You'll see that the questions you ask students increase in depth and complexity as the activity progresses. Each lesson makes use of visual learning aids whenever possible. Students are encouraged to organize the evidence they collect during the investigation for easier analysis. Making sense questions help students to monitor their own progress, and if you finish early, questions are provided for more advanced students who need a challenge.
Everything you need to spark a discussion after the activity is provided in the lesson guide. This is an opportunity for students to clarify and elaborate on their understanding with additional examples and explanations. Sample questions help you to formatively assess student understanding and progress toward learning objectives, so you'll always be sure students understand the key points. In Explain and Elaborate, purposeful vocabulary introduction with appropriate visual diagrams and experiences help students retain information. You will not need to reteach key terms because the curriculum is designed to revisit topics as students gain a deeper understanding.
The wrap-up section of the lesson guide repeats the key question and summarizes the main ideas of the lesson.
And the Evaluate section provides you with a check-in question, so you can formatively assess how well students understood the main points of the lesson. Students can use the check-in as another way to monitor their own progress. The Evaluate section also includes suggested homework readings in the student edition. By reinforcing the concepts developed in class, the student readings optimize the effectiveness of the classroom experience.